the preview button. What you see is what you get. Not sure which video format or device preset is better? Try the preview button. It helps you choose the best settings for your video and helps you find the optimal balance between quality and size very quickly. And it gives you a preview of what the result will look like. Step 1. Add video. First, click the File button. Now select the videos you'd like to convert. To preview a video, select one from the list with a click. Step 2. Select the right preset. Click the arrow in the Settings panel at the lower part of the converter window. In the Entry field below the preset selection box, start typing the preferred video format or device brand, and select the preset you need. Step 3. Previewing the results. Click the Preview button to see what you'll get. Then watch the example of the video in your media player. Step 4. Repeat if necessary. Close your media player. If you are not satisfied with the results, choose another format or device and click the preview button again. Step 5. Choose the folder for converted files. If the video is good enough, save the file. By default, the program saves converted videos to the Movavi library folder. Click the browse button to choose a different folder. Step 6. Extra actions. Click the Add Extra Actions link if you want to share your video on Facebook or YouTube or make some other extra actions. Step 7. Converting the video. Now click the Convert button and wait a bit for the perfectly converted video. Congratulations! Your video was successfully converted.